Thank you, John. And coming up next, it's Kerry Adams from Music Planet. Music Planet has 9 great stores throughout New Zealand and firmly believe in supporting New Zealand singers and musicians. Therefore, they present our Artist of the Week, Kerry Adams.
Jared. Music stores in New Zealand.
Yes.
Music Planet. 9 great stores throughout the country.
Absolutely.
Look, I say it every week, Kerry. Thank you. Thank you to the people at Music Planet.
Getting together and saying, let's support New Zealand musicians and singers. Let's get them on television, because they come into your stores and you see that you're talking to them all the time, and it's nice to give something back, isn't it?
Yes, absolutely. It's you know, it's just fantastic to be able to support them. You know, we really appreciate the support, and it's just an absolute pleasure to be able to support musicians and singers and anyone who's interested in music.
This week, our artist is a whiz on the grand piano.
Yes.
So.
A classical pianist.
Kerry, we haven't got a grand piano, so what did we have to do? We went across to Music Planet in Takapuna, and in Music Planet there is what, you beautiful circle? You presented a circle of about...
Yeah, we thought a circle of grand pianos.
A circle of grand pianos.
Yeah.
And we got a wonderful player called Royce Creamer to come in and play one of those grand pianos. So tell us a little bit about Royce.
Yeah, well, Royce is a musician. He's a, you know, sort of classically trained musician. He's played a lot. He's even backed Dame Malvina Major.
Well, that's a biggie.
Amongst many, actually. Yeah. You know, and he's travelled a lot, and he's the perfect kind of musician to entertain anything from, you know, in a hotel
cocktail
sort of situation,
cocktail party.
Yeah. You know, I mean, it's just really, really nice having that piano music. And, of course, we invited him to play one of our beautiful Schimmel grand pianos, which he was absolutely loving every second of. Yeah, it gives me great pleasure tonight to introduce Royce Creamer, playing That's What Friends Are For, as Artist of the Week. Take it away, Royce.
On you, Royce. Wonderful, Royce.
If you want to talk to Royce, he's at without my glasses. Shall I put my glasses on?
You should put your glasses on, Jared.
This is a great baby boomer.
It is, yes. We want to make sure we get the number right.
828-5849. Auckland, 828-5849. And a big thanks to Royce.
Actually, quite a lot of fun having him in the store doing that.
But before you go, Kerry, tell us about those marvellous 9 great stores throughout the country, Music Planet.
Apart from the 9 stores, we've got a great website. Mm. You know, all you've got to do is Google Music Planet. Do check that out. You can order online if you've got products and you don't live in one of the areas that we have the stores.
Yeah. Look, it always fascinates me. Go over to the store and there's just everything there. I mean, you've even got a room with just full of sound systems. And you don't think about sound systems as, you know, music store. You think of musical instruments. But, of course, the sound system, you have any sort of a function.
It's an integral part, really.
You need a sound system, don't you?
You've got to have a sound system. But the thing is, you know, we sort of do sound. It's not just the big event kind of sound systems. I mean, we start off doing sound systems just for the basement of a home. Mm. I mean, a lot of people have a musical family. They may have, you know, the kids getting into the music and want to sort of create that environment at home. You know, for as little as about $500, Jared, you can get yourself a very, very good sound system with, you know, you could put about, you know, 5 or 6 different instruments and voices in. These days, sound systems have become quite compact and quite light compared to what they used to be. Whether it's a school that you know, needs their auditorium done,
a church,
a fire station, a small primary school, you know, whatever, an artist, a duo,
right up to the professional band.
Everything you could ever want, yeah.
Now, Kerry, if we want to get hold of you or any of the stores, Google Music Planet for the rest of New Zealand, but of course, they can give you a call.
They can give us a call.
It's a well-known telephone number, 444-444-2. That's all we need.
So easy.
Thank you, Kerry Adams. See you next week.
See you.
Okay, thanks, Kerry.